Comic Productions.
Loud.
It's morning. What am I gonna do today? Could watch Antiques Roadshow. But then what's the second thing? Football!
Better call Ryan Layton.
0800 FAG.
It's morning already. But it was 1 in the morning, like a few hours ago. Someone's calling me on my gay hotline.
Hi, it's John Beale.
Oh, hey John Beale.
Yeah, hi Ryan. Wanna come and play some football?
Do I wanna play football? Do you mean soccer?
What did you just say?
What do you mean, what do I mean?
He just called football, oi. Soccer.
Facebook.
I better call my girlfriend and ask if she would back me up in a fight. Wait a minute, where's my ball? Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck's sake. No, I won't back you up in a fight. Fuck off, John.
Yeah, fighting and John Beale and Ryan Layton and soccer and football. Coach Whittaker taught me, if anyone calls the game I love soccer, I'm gonna smash their head in.
When you back me up in a fight.
Someone's gonna get fucked up, oi.
Oh, fuck, I hate that song.
Oi, Ryan Layton, you know what you've done? You called the game I love football, and you called it soccer.
Just fucking drop it, John Beale. Fucking admit what happened to you when you were a kid.
Don't fucking talk about that, alright?
Someone has to know eventually, and you know it.
I thought I told you never to mention that ever again.
Someone else has to know, John Beale. Just say it to yourself, John Beale. Just admit it.
As a child, I was raped.
Who, John Beale? Say it to yourself. Who raped you, John Beale?
I was raped. I was raped by a football, oi!
I thought I told you never to tell anyone, you little shit. Now it's time for round two. You're looking especially plump now, huh? Would you back me up in a fight, oi?
We got a run game again!
Go! What the fuck?
I'm coming for you, Ryan Layton and John Beale.
Ryan Layton!
Quick!
In there!
Hurry up,
boy! Fuck you, Ryan Layton. It's pronounced football, oi!
No! No! It's not supposed to be in there! I shit out of there! Oh, help me, John Beale! The soccer ball!
Oh. Blood everywhere, oi.
What's the track, right? We're not in the train, I was thinking. What if there's any lovely nuts in the tables on the train?
I'm coming.
You beat me up in a fight.
What does it mean? Like, what does it actually mean?
You beat me up in a fight.